Witajcie z widzowie, ja nazywam się Michał Fajna, a to jest kolejny film, jaki was przesłał. Dzisiaj pogramy sobie w taką gierkę napisaną przez studio Frogwares, Sherlock Holmes. Konkretniej to jest gra nazwie Przebudzenia. Moim zdaniem bardzo ciekawa, aczkolwiek nie będzie odpowiednia dla niektórych młodszych widzów, ponieważ są tam czasami takie dosyć nieładne scenki, ale ja powiem, kiedy należy zamknąć oczka. No, bo mogą się przydarzyć takie fragmenty, po których nie będziecie mogli spać. Dobra, no to cóż, zaczynamy grę. Już trochę tu wyszedłem, ale nie będę wam spoilerował. Rozegramy nową grę.
Leave, or I'll make you bleed.
These all came from the swamps. Could be toting contraband.
Holmes! Help me! Do not fight the calling!
Blood!
I beg of you, Holmes!
For today! Rely your blood!
No, it can't be. It can't end like this. Again, this nightmare haunts me. It won't let me forget. How did this
No i cóż, i potem dosyć koszmarnym śnie Watsona widzimy Londyn. Jak to było za czasów Sherlocka Holmesa, teraz wyglądam tam odrobinkę inaczej, ale też podobnie. Tysiąc 1894 roku. Jeśli byście chcieli, to samo to intro mogę wam wyeksportować do jakiegoś pliku wideo i wstawić na YouTube, jeżeli taką macie po prostu ochotę. Bo mi się osobiście to intro bardzo spodobało. No i cóż, widzimy naszego głównego bohatera, którym będziemy teraz przez pewien czas sterować.
Good morning, Holmes. Looks like a typical London day. Fog in the morning, fog in the afternoon. And here's a surprise, fog in the evening.
Good morning, Watson.
Can you imagine? I have been at it since 5 a.m. and I scarcely think my list of patients for the day has even been touched. What is more insufferable, I haven't even had a moment with the morning paper. They say the minister will assuredly... Holmes, whatever is the matter? You haven't heard a word I have said.
It is the tedium, my dear Watson. Life is ordinary, the papers are lifeless, any hint of audacity, and dare I say, romance has vanished from the criminal world.
Holmes, it is only temporary. You know perfectly well that sooner or later an exceptional incident will occur in London or thereabout, which cannot rest till the talents of Sherlock Holmes are called into play. Then it will be up to your agile wit to set things right, which should satisfy your constant need for mental gymnastics.
I hope the heavens hear your words, Watson. I hope they do indeed.
I must take my leave, Holmes. I have an appointment with a rather odious man, Captain Stenick. He is apparently in a state of near tachycardia due to some problem involving his manservant. Why don't you get out for a brisk walk, Holmes? Perhaps buy a newspaper or visit that fellow, Barnes, over on Glentworth Street. You might remember him, the bookseller. He has some new volumes of the particular sort that should occupy your mind for a time.
Ale szybko zjadł śniadanko. No cóż, zatem znajdujemy się w apartamencie, czy raczej mieszkaniu Holmesa. No i cóż, teraz naszym celem jest dotarcie do tego słynnego Stanwicka, o którym wspominał Watson. No i cóż, jakieś zapałki sobie weźmiemy. Nawigacja odbywa się pomocą WASD, myszki, więc jest całkiem fajnie. Na prawym przycisku mamy ekwipunek. Dosyć taki toporny, ale może być. Tutaj mamy zarchiwizowane wszystkie dialogi. Możemy sobie przewidzieć kółeczkiem, bądź klikając na strzałeczki. Raczej to drugie jest mniej wygodne, ale... Dobra. Jak widzimy, o, możemy się przemieszczać jakby w dwa sposoby. Raz na tak, kucak gaming, if you know what I mean, a drugi po prostu tryb chodzenia normalnego. To fajna sprawa. A tutaj jest takie biureczko do prowadzenia eksperymentów naukowych, które też się kiedyś nam przyda, ale nie będę spoilerował. Dobra, zatem jak mówił Watson, nawet ciekawy obraz. Przejdziemy się teraz do tego Stanwicka. Zobaczymy, co u niego słychać.
The Strand!
Co tam koleś? Królowa zaatakowana.
So, my young friend, what is the news?
Nothing of interest for the great detective, sir. Those old stuffed shirts ate up half of London at their big scientific to-do, and some Scandinavia princess is driving the locals wild with curiosity.
A Scandinavian royal is in London? If you and the lads can look sharp and find out more about her visit, there will be some coin for your pockets.
Righto, Mr. Holmes. If there's aught to be found, the irregulars will have it. I'll send the words out to the lads.
It is necessary to keep my informants in fighting form.
Dokładnie. Co tam u policjanta?
Pardon me, I'm looking for the Barnes bookshop. Would you happen to know it?
I know the place, know it well, Mr. Holmes. The bookshop is on Glentworth Street. Take your first right and then the next left and you'll find it straight away.
No to cóż, zmiana planów? Może tak. Śmieszne jest to, że Holmes pyta księgarnię Barnesa, policjanta, tak jakby miał amnezję.
My respects, Miss Fleming.
Good day, Mr. Holmes.
Okay. Good day. Zatem ta słynna księgarnia Barnes. Wchodzimy. A, drzwi się otwarły i zamkły. Śmieszna sprawa.
Good morning, Mr. Holmes. How are you? I have some new novels that should interest you. A nice illustrated volume on fish and a collection of legends on piracy. They must be here somewhere.
O piratach? Ciekawe jakich, tych z The Pirata, tych z Kikasa, czy z jakichś polskich głupszych stron torrentowych?
A book about sea fauna.
No, może też może być, jak najbardziej. Gdzie była ta druga? O piractwie.
Ah, the pirate's book.
Pirata, hurra! Tam o piratach. Diable, który przybył, aby upomnieć się o swoją należność. Zamieniono go w statek widmo. Ojej. Straszne.
I will take them.
Thank you and goodbye, Mr. Holmes.
A co, płacił telefonem czy kartą zbliżeniową? No cóż. I tak się zdarza. Chociaż wątpię, żeby w tamtych czasach znano płatności NFC i karty zbliżeniowe, to mogę w to uwierzyć. O, kto tam się pojawił? Watson.
Holmes! Here!
Tam lecimy.
Ah, it's good that I found you, Holmes. As I told you this morning, I visited Captain Stenick. Although his symptoms are not serious, the circumstances which caused his palpitations are quite peculiar. Perhaps you can make something of it.
Okay.
Here is Captain Stenick and Sergeant Rufels.
O, policemana to jej przyciągnął. No to najsik. Ciekawe, co się stało się.
Now then, Sergeant, what is it about, and what elements of the crime do you have documented?
Referring to the official report, the following particulars were taken down. A young Maori responding to the name Bealpa was reported missing by his employer, Mr. Stenick. No one in the surrounding area saw or heard anything relevant to this incident. In truth, we rarely concern ourselves with cases such as this, but the lad speaks not a single word of English, and according to his employer, has considerable strength. Considering the wild customs of his native land, who knows what damage he could cause? You must know, Mr. Holmes, there have been a few similar cases reported recently. The facts are much the same. Immigrants from the poor districts have been reported missing by their families. We expect that some low-class brothel has opened its doors to the local exotics, and Mr. Holmes, you can imagine how word would spread. Mark my words, with his unique looks and speech, we'll find this boy in no time. I imagine he'll have nothing worse to show than empty pockets and a delighted air.
That is a possibility, to be sure. However, I would be most grateful if you could ask your superiors to send me the reports about those similar cases. I rely on you, Ruffles.
A co się stało? Z innej perspektywy? Panie Stanwick?
Captain, I understand from Watson you are quite upset.
Any man will be the same, and with less provocation. My servant has left in the middle of the night, damned ungrateful after all I have done for him. To top it off, he knows not one word of English. Finally, if he causes any damage, I will bear the brunt of people's anger and suffer the consequences, as I am the person who brought him to England.
How long was he in your employment, and is he accustomed to vanishing in this manner?
We returned from Australia more than 5 months ago now. But to his credit, he never left this house before now. He is afraid of the city, as are many inhabitants from open spaces.
Could he have stolen something?
Upon my word, no.
How much money does he have on his person?
Frankly speaking, he didn't have any money. I kept his wages for him, and they are in my safe. In any event, what the deuce would he have a need for money?
Who knew that he worked at your home, and had he any contacts here in London?
Anyone who deals with me professionally knows Bauper is my personal servant. As for his contacts, they are limited to the delivery men who bring food or other items to my home. What reason could he have to see anyone other than myself?
Watson, continue your search here. I must follow another lead.
No cóż, to ciekawa sprawa. Imigrant. No to cóż, w Anglii wymyślili sposób na imigrantów? Dobrze, że ich jeszcze w Polsce nie ma, bo też by zaczęli znikać, nie? Ale dowiecie się, co się stało tak naprawdę po. Hmm.
the lock was not cracked.
Czyli, jeżeli tam siedział swoje budca, to nie został, znaczy nie próbował uciekać. Dobra. Co takiego?
Flaxen. Yellow in color.
Flaxen. Yellow in color. Ale fajnie. To ciekawe. Jakieś grafiki czy coś? A zobaczmy o co chodzi.
What a peculiar drawing.
This
appears to contain some measure of
opium. Ciekawie. Czyli co, jakieś obrzędy czy coś?
What a peculiar drawing.
Dobra.
Footsteps. Let's see.
Let's see.
The size is undoubtedly 7. The shoes are also hard-soled.
Ten mówi, że 7, a napisał jest, że 40. To ciekawe. Gdzie te footstepy podążają? Tu się coś działo.
Footsteps. Let's see.
To są te same co 40.
The size is undoubtedly 7. The shoes are also hard soled.
Z takimi gwoździkami.
The right shoe is missing a nail.
Pozostawił po sobie jakby odcisk palca. Już nie?
Yes, there is something here.
Tak, coś tu jest. No cóż. Ja muszę się dostać, czyli potrzebuję drabina.
Have you found anything, Mr. Holmes?
Not yet. But I need the ladder. Zakosimy.
This should prove useful.
Wow, fajnie ma w tym domu. Kominek 2D. Krzesła też 2D. No cóż, taki ma płaski raczej ten dom, ale może tak lubi.
Fibers. Why are they here? It will be necessary for me to examine this more closely at Baker Street.
No to luz. Dobra. Czyli, że tą drabinę musieli postawić z drugiej strony, żeby przejść tutaj, bo jak widzicie, tu jest takie załamanie na tych. Ktoś musiał do niego przyjść i go zabrać. Albo stanął ich po prostu lunatykową.
Have you found anything, Mr. Holmes?
Suit yourself, Mr. Holmes, but it seems to me you're just wasting valuable time. Trust the instincts of a seasoned policeman. In my professional view of the case, this lad went on a spree and will pop up wiser if poorer in pocket.
No cóż, może być i tak. Ale to sprawdzimy już w kolejnym odcinku. Dziękuję za uwagę i trzymajcie się. Do kolejnego odcinka.